When you play one-on-one, who wins between you and Kobe?
Kobe and I really haven't played one-on-one. What we try to do, first of all, he's too young for me to be playing him one-on-one. No, only because I can't keep up with him no more. And what I try to do is just help him out, because he is truly the next real superstar of this league. So I try to just feed him information.
Thank you.